one.
This one here. There we go. There's four millimeter Torx heads. Four of them. Loosen those. And then this should have enough play. You can slide the new rods in. This one I'm not going to replace. This one here I'm going to replace because I bent it. Let's see here. So here's all the pieces. Again, 4 millimeter. Won't focus on there, look. There you go, kinda. And then I'm only gonna need one and two screws. I would put some Loctite on these because I noticed I'm missing a screw on the other side. So in doing this, I'm gonna Loctite them too, but now with this a little bit of movement there. I kind of see it. Get down in here. Put that one there. Can you kind of see? I'm going to go right in there. It's in. Let's see, I can get it past there now. I have to pull it all tight. So I'll do that and I'll be back. Okay, all back. New one up here, tighten these all back up. So there's this one here needed tightened right below it. And then there's one like down in this corner here too. So tighten these all back up, Loctited them. I used the blue, so it's not a permanent. You can see on this side, put a new screw in the back side over there. And then this is the screw in the post from the other part there. You can kind of see it holding you. But that is, took about 5 minutes. This is a Warren RT25. Good luck.